this is Alan Sayer, the General of Jasmine, and as you can see, I'm playing Sims 4. And I have been wishing, I've been so happy when I got it for Christmas. I literally screamed, and it was from my dad. I can't believe how much it was though. Like £47.99. I don't know.
Oh and no!
Look at them. And so today I'm just playing in the Sims where you have family, you have loads of
and the house is spinning.
Okay,
and the house is spinning.
I am
and the house is spinning.
But okay, no more talking, more playing.
Yes, more talking and dancing.
This is what she did when there was a problem in the first one. Let's change it again.
Yeah. Mess of flips.
So I'm gonna basically make a system. So I've got loads of names. I've got Summer, Kitty, Tiffany and Violet, and she's gonna be called the Kitty and the other girl's gonna be called, drum roll please, the sister's gonna be called
Ellie. Snowflake!
She's gonna be called Tiffany. I'm just gonna chill. Sorry guys, she's a bit of a naughty girl. Kitty! And drum roll please for the surname! It's part of our one. Jasmine. I just thought it was. So let's.
Okay, first we're just going to make some long.
Jasmine, don't touch the TV.
And then Hannah!
Jasmine, you're being a bit weird. Let's start with the hair. Jasmine, stop it now. Like, literally, you're embarrassing everyone.
That looks weird, but I...
Yeah. Let's stop the hair. That one, or that one. Wait, that one, or that one. That one. Okay, that one.
Yeah, it's got
to be weird.
On that one! That one!
I'm gonna give her this to
me. Did you notice that I have a little flower there on my clothes?
I'm gonna give her a golden necklace. Sorry guys, if you have to wait how long if you don't want it. The English part. I don't know how to speak then. I'm not very good at this thing.
Golden lips.
Luckily, I don't have to do that timer thing. Hopefully. So, I'm literally so excited to play this. I've already been playing.
I want I'm not to be a baby, that girl.
She can't be a baby, she won't have a family.
She will.
Actually, I want her to have blue hair.
No, Anna was princess, the princess Kitty.
Yes, I know.
She never was harmony.
Yeah, as you heard, I've already been playing this. But she looks really
good. You're not supposed to tell her. Can she have black lips.
She looks a bit weird in herself.
Well, that lips. What's that lipstick?
Weird.
I know, it looks a bit weird.
Her face looks a bit chubby.
Sorry guys, that's my sister. Dad!
flower was just freaking me out.
Guys and Dad.
So lucky that you do actually have to, you know.
Because look, There's only a little boy. Where's your other character? Oh, it's in the horsey house. So stupid. So here's all your characters. So you've got two girls and one boy. The doctor for the horse. You've got a doctor for horses.
Guys, now we're on to the swimwear.
You got five characters, so I got three, so. So I have to get all the stay things out. Horsey, now on.
Hello, my name is Finny. Or Violet. Let's just get randomly. Sandra. Britta. Alexandra.
Get away from the horses, get out.
She's in the don't know why, but I don't like tattoos. She's going to be a cool kid as well. She's going to wear...
Sister, give it all the water now. Have a person coming. I know.
The sail is not open, but just breathing. She looks nice, doesn't she?
Horsey jump. Another horsey jump.
For my clothes, I've probably ever seen. I'm not trying to
be rude. Yeah,
this actually looks nice.
Rossi, can you go faster?
Actually, stay there. We are changing it for Christmas. Oh no, we don't need tops. The body.
There. I think we have to go quickly. How bad is that? I know.
Quickly, run! Guys, we have to run.
We need to get two beds. Ah!
She can never get up.
Yeah, I'm just going to get
everything. Ah! So sorry, horses.
Yeah, let's just clean.
Right, horses, today we're going to have a chicken.
Alexandra's beds.
Anna, we've got 8 all together. Flip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 people we got. Or mini mixing cubes. You got the water.
Do you think that looks good, guys?
Middle. You got 4 and I got.
Maybe I should sell that and get a lamp instead.
And I got 4 and you got
anything that I could put in the room.
You got 5 and I got 3.
I don't need that.
Hi, Brian.
Got mirrors.
Everyone has an operation. And the horses. We get to watch the show. No, we get to watch the show. I'm angry.
Our valley shall shift in the Zubark.
Okay.
So, this is the pizza one's not a leprechaun, so she's going to go on the lead. Four. Wait, so I love it.
Think of a unique of a simpish bonzoid.
Slaboots. Kalahosha.
Oh,
a fey, evil blimp.
Cheap. Renips in a say.
On to the glad.
Oh, you're sooner.
I quite like that. Books. I think that we should move to. We're not in today. Let's go somewhere. All of us.
I'm not just kidding.
We have to go somewhere.
Like a storm.
I know. Where's the African?
Desks.
Come on, you're on a leash, horsey.
Maybe.
You have to be right.
Maybe you do need this.
So I'm gonna ride you. We have to pack up the nasty.
No!
Are the horsey coming? So it goes like this. Knock the flowers. Chair.
And then we can move that in the middle so they both can actually. computer is busy.
Let's have a shower and then
we're
about to go. Whoa, it's warm in here.
Lily died.
She wanted the heat to be hot.
Can she? Yes, I think she can still. Can you still get in? Can you still get in? Can you still get in? Yeah, you can still get in. Okay, now. How fast can they sleep? You got a computer they can play on, which is good. She loves it. Be quiet.
Anna, look.
Oh, don't mix anything up first, mate.
I can.
You should put it if you want to put it there.
This
hurry up.
I'll take.
Maybe she can create some dinner servings for two. Maybe she can cook just a lunch. Grilled cheese. Mac and cheese. Grilled cheese. Okay, now wake up.
We're gonna make it into a block.
Wait, they didn't have school. They need to get a job. Oh, invite neighbor.
You can make a baby.
Kitty, invite them in. Invite him. Invite this human being.
Everything's gone wrong with your block, Anna.
Okay, let's find a job. Athletic business. Criminal. Entertain. Secret agent.
Ooh!
These are new! Secret agent and... Actually, no. No. I think she should be...
And the water shakes more.
I think she should be... Business manager. I think she should be a... Finally! Maybe you should be a painter, secret agent. No, for the agent and villain. I don't want to be a villain, not at all. No. Maybe a painter. Or entertainer. Business, athletic.
We only got two of these. Oh, we could get more. Now this will be helpful if we stack them together.
8 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Sure, it's not that full.
I want.
This place is more open than this one.
And there's less stuff. Are you going to get us some?
Yeah. Can one of them be
now you're going on the computer? You are so annoying. Did you just think of stealing? I think she just thought of stealing. Like,
she thinks of babies.
I get them to wake up at 2, 3 a.m.
Blown. My sister was going to do the show and oh, nothing.
To be got happy. The key.
Yay, you're happy.
And
now we have to all get dressed.
I'm a cheese sandwich.
What hairstyle should I go for today?
I want to do something outside for them.
Does she look nice?
Are you changing your characters?
Yeah.
Not mine.
Look at yours. These are yours.
Okay.
And this is my block.
And then, why is Kitty still asleep? Alexandra, you're like, look, I'm having a fun time.
No, I'm not going to wear that.
Oh, I think you should meet someone. Go out to town somewhere.
This hair?
Well, go out to town somewhere. I'm going to send you out. No, we are having a sleepover, and you're just saying you didn't need to tell them last. That's what I said.
You don't need to tell the man off. And why didn't you tell them we're going to them? The hell.
Yeah, because I can.
Telling.
Oh my, but she tells me for everything.
You know.
Jasmine, that's naughty. Oh, I have to go and tell Dad's.
I was just on the side like that.
Yeah, that's rude. That's rude. That's rude.
Love you guys.